And a good morning to you. Welcome back, all of you making your way or getting ready for school. Welcome back. You're going to need that umbrella, maybe a poncho and a raincoat later on today. Take a look at the radar imagery. You're actually seeing some rain pushing through the area right now. Not a whole lot, very isolated. But this flow out of the south is going to keep us with a chance of rain as we move through the morning and then get into the afternoon. But you can see it's very spotty in nature, except around Plaquemines Parish. I'll show you that in a second. And here's South Mississippi, of course, Hancock County, Harrison County. Just see a couple of spotty showers now just above Bay St. Louis, north of I-10. And then down around the city, not seeing a whole lot. Marshy areas right here, St. Bernard Parish, seeing a couple of spotty showers there. And as we zoom out, you see this little cluster. This is going to be moving across Plaquemines Parish, Triumph, Burris, Orchard, all those areas. Be ready. Probably going to see a little bit of lightning here, a few rumbles of thunder. That's the only rain we have right now, so we'll continue to see these isolated showers pretty much throughout the morning until we get to the afternoon when rain chances increase. 75 right now in Hammond and Slidell, 82 Gulfport, 84 Biloxi. The airport in Kenner, 80 degrees, and we're 84 in Grand Isle. So mild in some places and warm in others. Your exact cast headlines are showing that, you know what, we are going to be moving into a wet weather pattern. Trade-off is not going to be quite as hot, but still going to still be a little on the humid and muggy side. And we are keeping an eye on the tropics now. We're moving a little bit further into August. And while the National Hurricane Center is not tracking anything, they are keeping their eye on this little feature right here. They're expecting this to move across the map toward the west and then possibly become something by Thursday or Friday. What that something is, we're not sure. A couple of models are hinting at maybe some sort of depression, but we're going to keep our eyes right here over the next 3 or 4 days right here in the Caribbean. Outside of that, tropics aren't doing much, but notice, again, we are still in the heart of hurricane season. August 20th. Notice how we make that uptick to about September 10th. So we get the next couple of about probably 6 weeks. We're going to have to pay attention to what's going on in the tropics. Rain chances for today. You see it right here. This is 3 o'clock at 60%. The coverage pretty widespread. Some of this rainfall is going to be heavy at times, maybe a little bit of gusty winds. And then by 7 o'clock, we lose most of the rain. That will carry over through tomorrow with maybe a few coastal showers. What we're seeing right now is probably what we'll see tomorrow morning as well. And back to about a 60% chance of rain. So again, we are going to stay with this somewhat wet weather pattern up here. That's a cold front, believe it or not, that's going to try to push through Wednesday into Thursday. Models, some of the models say, yes, it's going to push through. I don't think it is. It's still kind of early in the season for these cold fronts to really make it all the way into the Gulf of Mexico. So 60% chance of rain for today, hot and humid before the rain gets here. Upper 80s, lower 90s at 94. A couple of spots possible on the north shore for that. And then a few isolated showers overnight tonight. Clear to partly cloudy, muggy. Upper 70s, lower 80s. Here's your 7-day exact cast and whopping 60% chance of rain right through about Wednesday. It's this Wednesday, Thursday time frame where that front is going to try to push through. If that front makes it through, maybe a little less rainfall on Thursday. If not, that front could get hung up across the area, keeping about a 40% chance of rain right through Thursday, Friday, and then Saturday and Sunday. Notice not a whole lot changes. So you're going to have to keep the umbrella with you pretty much throughout the work week and even carrying over into the weekend. The trade-off is notice your temperatures. They're going to be staying right in the lower 90s as opposed to those 94s and 95s we were seeing. And those morning temperatures, in the meantime, they're going to stay roughly in the mid to upper 70s for the most part. So we're going to continue with this latter part of summer, kind of wet weather, as we continue making our way through the middle part of August. All right, there is your look at weather. Randy, back to you.